So in conclusions, being independent allows you to get more freedom and more money. You got to continually build a network. You got to get a CPA and a lawyer. You can choose your projects. You can choose the life that you want to live. Okay, that's why you be independent. Number two, making more money can enable happiness. It's not a guarantee, but it can enable it. You need to plan ahead. You need to spend wisely. And you need to charge for what you're worth. That's why you make more money. You need to continually, not just once, but continually over time, continually build your personal brand. You gotta make yourself recognizable. You gotta be out there. You gotta make your potential clients desire your skill set. And you need to be perceived as an expert in your industry. It's that simple. And flex, you need to find your niche. Find your niche in the flex world. Where is it? Be the best you can be at it, or all of it. Either will do. Either I'm good at flexing as a whole, or I'm good at flex and flash. You know, merging two, I'm good at design. I'm just good at all of it because I love it. You know, take your pick and just do that. It's great right now. Most important thing, have fun. Being successful usually results from enjoying what you do. If you want to be successful, typically people who are successful enjoy what they do, and the success is a result of that. If you don't love what you do, don't do it. So again, my name is Jesse Warden. I'm a Flash and Flex architect currently working at Multicast Media. If you have any questions, you can email me at jesse@jessewarden.com, or you can hit up my blog where I talk about a lot of Flash and Flex things at jessewarden.com. Thanks for your time.